Imagine a ship found adrift with no crew aboard. Today, we unravel the mystery of the Mary Celeste, a tale that has captivated and puzzled the world for over a century and a half. In the year 1872, the Mary Celeste, an American merchant brigantine, was discovered aimlessly floating in the choppy waters of the Atlantic Ocean. The ship was intact, its cargo of alcohol undisturbed, and yet not a soul was to be found on board. The last log entry, made 10 days prior to her discovery, gave no indication of trouble. The captain's and crew's personal belongings were untouched, food and water supplies ample. An eerie scene of a meal interrupted was left behind, with food prepared but not eaten. It was as if the crew had vanished into thin air. The Mary Celeste had set sail from New York City on November 7, 1872, destined for Genoa, Italy. The experienced captain, Benjamin Briggs, was accompanied by his wife, daughter, and a crew of seven. Their voyage was expected to be ordinary, but fate had a different course charted for them. The discovery of the Mary Celeste sent ripples of shock and bewilderment across the globe. Theories to explain the bizarre disappearance of the crew started surfacing. Some suggested mutiny, others piracy, some even pointed to supernatural phenomena, while others hinted at a conspiracy. One popular theory is that of an alcohol explosion. The Mary Celeste was carrying over 1,700 barrels of industrial alcohol. It suggested that an explosion might have scared the crew into abandoning ship, thinking a larger explosion was imminent. But this theory has its flaws. There were no signs of an explosion or fire on board. Another theory is that of a waterspout. A sudden sea quake or a waterspout could have led the crew to abandon the ship in panic. But again, the ship was found in perfect seaworthy condition, contradicting this theory. The mystery of the Mary Celeste has been the subject of countless investigations, books, and documentaries. Despite all the theories and conjectures, the fate of the crew remains an unsolved enigma. In conclusion, the Mary Celeste is a haunting reminder of the sea's unfathomable depths and the mysteries it holds. A ship found, a crew lost, and a story that continues to baffle us to this day. As we wrap up, if you've enjoyed this journey into the unknown, don't forget to press that like button and subscribe for more fascinating stories. The sea of history is vast and filled with mysteries waiting to be uncovered. Until next time, keep your curiosity alive, and remember, not all mysteries are meant to be solved.